my channel, this is Sam. I'm playing Starfield. हम लोग तो मैं कैसे भूल गया यार, हम तो घूमने निकले थे ना। ये ऑप्शन है, आप लोग मिशन में दिखा देता हूँ। इन्फॉर्मेशन 1000 कॉइन देके या तो आप ढूंढो उसको फील्ड में, या तो उसको 1000 दो, सेव करो। बड़े बड़े एनिमल्स दिख रहे हैं वहाँ पे। ये दो जगह क्यों मार्क किया हुआ भाई? रेयर पिस्टल,
डाउन है।
100 मीटर में क्या है भाई?
Thanks. Don't mention this bit to Cora. She worries enough.
यहाँ पे एक बीकन देख रहा है, एक सेकंड 154 कैसे हो गया? अरे ये मैंने गिरा दिया था ना, इसे कैसे ले लिया ये सर?
so happy to be through it.
Check the salvage yard. Where is the salvage yard? Cell. I need this one, right? It cost 11,000. don't tell me seriously, this is the salvage yard and I have to pay that ridiculous amount of money for...
Glad our old tech is still useful for something.
Please don't tell me I have to buy that thing.
Yeah, that's right. I'd appreciate a chat.
Yeah, let me sell these things to this asshole first. You see how much I get.
Get you something? Ah, so that's where your machine's been. Ran out of juice. Heat leeches, wasn't it? Those little stowaways are everywhere on this rock. Suck the power out of a penlight if you let them. But a microcell. That's military-grade tech. I think we might have one, but I can promise you, it's not going to be cheap. You could probably Frankenstein one together using our fabrication system here, but only if you had some quality schematics. So, I just brace for a little sticker shock.
Purchase a microcell from Gel. Talk to Gel about making microcells.
Wouldn't have lasted real long here, doing what we do without a top-notch fabrication system. So long as you've got the specs, it should be able to handle making your microcell. Refining materials up to the task. You're likely going to be sifting through quite a few mech hulks out there to find what you need. Though, if you think you can actually manage something like that, I'm willing to make you a deal. I'll point you towards the juiciest harvest sites. Spots where you should be able to find quality parts. But in return, any excess materials you collect, you sell to me, all right? Save us from risking our necks on another run out there. What do you say? I can't give you a guarantee, but a couple of mech types use microcells to power non-critical systems. Running lights, radar, that sort of stuff. All the intact microcells will be long gone, too valuable. But the parts to make one, much better chance those are still lying around. So what do you say? Sell me what you don't need, and I'll tell you where to look. Then let me just mark those collection points. Watch yourself out there. Don't forget, whatever else you find in those spots, you sell to me. Here's what I've got.
Why are those contraband items not showing here? Not a single contraband item is showing here. Okay. So whatever excess we take, we sell it to this guy. He's pointing us towards.
Cryptic wants something, you know it can't be good.
Oh!
I think I have taken both the items that I had to take. Maybe this is the third one. नीचे आता है, देखो कितना नीचे आता है ये माइक्रोसेल। तो छोड़ ही देता, मैं अडेप्टिव पाँच ही देख रहा था। नीचे आओ, नीचे मिलेगा ये माइक्रोसेल या फिर रिएक्टिव गॉज टैबलेट डीएस स्टडी से भी बना सकते हैं, लेकिन अपने को चाहिए ये, तो अपन यही बनाएंगे।
Supplies on the planet. Also, only supplies on the planet. No better supply.
Battery accepted. unacceptable limits. Thank you for your aid. I must resume my mission. Please step aside. Major Sonon will have to wait. I cannot leave my mission. Although previous attempts to disarm the weapon have been unsuccessful, additional support may allow me to complete my active mission more quickly, allowing me to leave this place. Excellent. We must disarm Unit XW-99. Designation Siren. Nero's final Xeno weapon. Are you ready to proceed to the mission site? Follow me.
I will change my weapon to run the most taking us. We already killed so many sirens.
I am detecting Unit 99, but there is a complication. Unit 99 is on the other side of that reach, but it appears to be under the control of hostile forces. Sensors suggest Ecliptic. A mercenary company like Ecliptic would only want Unit 99 to utilize it as a weapon. This means Unit 99 must be disarmed immediately. Standard procedure would be a frontal assault on the outpost. No quarter given. Do you concur?
Hey, Ecliptic aren't pushovers. Expect solid tactics and contingency plans.
Moving out. is now complete. Mine, however, continues. Our work here is finished. Now, what is this mission you spoke of? Major Sinan is involved. A plague of Terramorph attacks. That is disconcerting. You are docked at one of a kind. I will meet you there.
Don't do that, double search code.
Need of materials? No better selection.
I don't know. 157 है। Skip back. मेरे साथ है ना सैम, अबे वो सैम भैया कहाँ चले गए? सैम भैया है ही नहीं। सैम भैया इधर आसपास।
Yeah, sorry if I'm a little out of it. Didn't get much sleep last night. Lillian and me, I tried talking with her and I lost my cool. Got a little heated. I know I woke Cora up. No, I'm careful about that. I mean, I try and not put down Lillian within earshot, which, well, isn't that hard, really. Lillian, she's an incredible woman, truly. But it is always, and I mean always, about the job. When she bleeds, Freestar colors spill out. And back when I was a Ranger, we were quite the team. I never had much passion for law enforcement. But there were days I was damn proud to wear the uniform. And other days, too messy. I mean, we always walk the line well. Lillian is good that way. But some laws I think are horseshit. They're ruining lives because some barroom brawl got out of hand. That never sat well with me. I could do the job, sure, that wasn't the problem. Traveling, exploring, seeing new crazy things. It calls to me. But one day, I was just done. No particular reason. It had been building for a long time. She tried to convince Lillian to leave it behind, come with me. She shut me down. Hard. Hurt my pride. More than a little. But she was probably right. We were making each other miserable. And that wore on poor Cora, too. It's funny, our latest argument started because Lillian thinks I'm putting Cora in too much danger traveling with you. I mentioned the idea you had about maybe Cora staying with Lillian if things got too dangerous. Suddenly she was all excuses. She's always going on that she doesn't see Cora enough. And then I tried to take her up on that, and yeah, fireworks. Don't be. It's always something. Cora's been stood up a time or two by Lillian. Always for the best reasons. Last time I think Lillian got a medal for it. But at a certain point, Lillian's excuses don't matter. Poor Cora cried for a week. I don't want to put her through that again. Then I saw an event. But, you're a good friend. It really helps to talk it out. And for now, Lillian's going straight to voicemail, so everyone can sleep easy. It's good to be out and about. Happy to even out the load. that's it then.
Mr. Pelican 2. alcohol is full. Come on, man. I only needed the last thing and... These things are there.
What can I help you with? Yeah, what is it? I'd be happy to carry. Maybe another time.
Can I take that thing? Okay, it's almost time, so well. Take care.
Service, Captain.
I have excessive 526 mass. Look at the new items I have. I need to sell all of this. Then we'll start selling everything we have in this. Those things that I don't need. So, bye guys. See you soon. Thank you.